We're recording.
All right.
A spotlight on a brick wall.
Scary.
Huh?
Chippendale Rescue Rangers 2.
The sequel.
Two players.
Yay. Okay.
And blah, 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 blah. We don't need cutscene. Fuck cutscene.
Okay, so I'm the guy with no hat.
I'm the guy with the awesome hat.
I'm the guy with the Hawaiian shirt.
I'm the guy who just threw the guy with the Hawaiian shirt.
I'm the guy who's being thrown. Why can't I pick shit up?
You hit B.
I am hitting B!
How about that? This is mine now. It is mine. Wow,
I crushed it!
Why is there so much lag?
I'm pushing B and nothing's frickin' happening.
Get over there.
Oh, that's perfect. Oh god, it's balloon fight.
You're gonna die on the balloon.
I lost. I had a balloon.
Right.
How come? There we go. Now it's working.
Get over there. Get over there.
This game does have extreme PvP.
You...
Hey, look, I'm Snake.
Dan already made that joke. How dare you?
I know. That's why I was making the hey, look, I'm retarded and not creative laugh.
Ah, gotcha.
Why does everyone want us dead? What do we do?
Because they don't like our faces. I don't know.
They are rabid ant.
Why
is that guy's carrying around a fork bigger than his body?
I know what we do. We kill this guy.
Oh, okay, is he a boss?
No.
Oh, okay.
We go down here. And this is a stupid thing, where we do stupid things.
Mm. Also known as Chippendale 2.
And also known as Slowdown. He just plonked your box right back at you.
Yeah. What a jerk. I mean, what an intelligent monster, but still what a jerk.
I just picked him up and threw him. Aw, you scrolled my boxes off. That sounds so dirty for some reason.
Scrolled my boxes. If that's not a euphemism, it damn well should be.
Bam, chicka bam. Aw, you bitch. Take that.
Throw him with the other one. Make him kill his friend.
Ow, you son of a nigger.
Simultaneous turn. How many lives do we have anyway?
I don't know. Oh. I have
11?
One, you have none.
Oh, I thought you said I had 11.
Those are the things we've been picking up.
Oh, what do they do?
I don't know. Maybe they're like coins. Just stop doing that.
At this?
Alright, come here. I'm gonna kill you. Alright, you wanna die? You wanna be a little bitch? Die. Aw. There's a glitch in this game where if you throw a box at an enemy just as they come on screen, they die.
Oh, cool. Does it work for bosses?
No. Oh, you died.
Where am I?
You have no lives left. I have all the lives. You are a douchebag, sir. Freaking solid snake enemy. Mutter, mutter, angry, grumble, mumble. Ow.
Chip.
Stop being stunned. I don't care about you. Oh, you!
That's evil. That's just evil.
That's like Kaizo levels of bullshit. Almost. Not really. If it was
that would be like if like the poison mushrooms in the lost levels, if they looked exactly like the regular mushrooms.
I think they didn't. No, wait.
A friend of mine told me that in the original Japanese Super Mario Brothers 2, that the poison mushrooms did look like the real ones, and he had to like just know.
Yeah.
But I don't really believe that.
Can I? No, I guess not. Hey, how's it going? I'm picking you up. Let's go on a date Friday night. No.
That's an awesome pickup line. Hey, how's it going? I'm picking you up.
Yep.
Yeah. Hey, nice shoes. Hey, nice shoes. Can I shove my cock up your ass?
Oh. That is the best pickup line ever. Aside from, hey, does this rag smell like chloroform to you?
I tried that once. I said, hey, does this rag smell like chloroform to you? And while she was sniffing it, I hit her on the head with a hammer.
Game over, and...
Game over, man. Game over.
I think we're going to end on that.
I think that would be a good idea.